Hi, I'm Patrick Fulton, a faculty member in Earth and Atmospheric Sciences here at Cornell. And we're back at the drill site where we're about to drill the most exciting part of this project and try to figure out where the real permeable fractures and cracks, natural cracks in the rock are. And it would be great to actually have kind of an image, some pictures of the rocks where those fractures are, but it's not very easy to see down there. It's dark, a little bit muddy and such, so you can't just lower a GoPro down there. Instead, what we're going to be doing is lowering down an ultrasound, and it will be taking a 360-degree image of the walls, and the walls will tell us the differences, will tell us where the different layers are, and will also tell us where the fractures and the cracks are, the natural cracks in the rock. And we want to know where those cracks in the rock are, because those are perhaps the permeable spaces, the places where we can flow water in and out of the rocks or through the rocks. Understanding where these layers are and what orientation of these fractures and cracks is going to be really important for if we decide to go to the next phase and actually install an injection well and producing well. We'll want to know what depth level would be potential reservoir for flowing rocks, and we would also want to know what orientation those fractures are that could be the pathways for fluids from one well to the other well. What's really exciting is that we'll be seeing these data in real time as the instrument is going up and down. Those images will come up on our computer screens, and myself and the other scientists and students will be watching that data as it comes in. This is really kind of what we've all been kind of waiting for with all the drilling operations so far, to get to our real kind of target depths and intervals. So stay tuned, we're real excited. I hope you are too. Thanks.